Hi, in this video I am going to show how to create a setup for creating a web-based project. When you open the Eclipse, you will see the welcome page. You can just close this welcome page. To create the web-based web project, you need a pre-setup. So I am going to use the maven here. We can just see the maven setup first. For that, let's have a look at Java version, JDK version. You can check in the command prompt. So Java hyphen version will give the Java version. I'm going to use 1.8 version here. Let's first set up the maven in my Eclipse. So for that you can go to Windows preferences. In the preferences you can go to the maven user settings. In the user settings, you can load the global and the user settings, global settings and the user settings to the setting.xml file. And it has to point to some location where it is going to download the alt repository files. So after that, let's create a server. You might be using the Tomcat server or JBoss server. For this setup explanation, I'm going to use Apache 8.5. Tomcat 8.5. So I'll give the Tomcat location. You might be having the different location in your computer. As soon as I load, it will show the Tomcat 8.5 is loaded. You can test this by just right clicking on it, just start. You'll see the startup logs. So by the startup logs, it will confirm that your setup is perfectly done. Here you can see the Tomcat port number, what port number you are using. Just go to the console and you can see the logs. Here we go. It is showing that it is successfully started on the port number 8080. We can stop it. Let's create a new maven project here. Right click here and take the new maven project. In the maven project, you can go ahead to create a web-based project and search here web. I will get a default web project here. Give the group ID and the architect ID for the project. I'm giving here com.test.project and the architect ID is online shopping. Just finish. It will create a project, maven project here. This maven project, if you expand, you can see the source, main, in that resources, web. If you open index.jsp file, we are seeing some error here. Error says that missing up HTTP servlet class. So we have to download the servlet dependency. So servlet jar we can search in the maven repository. So I just use the Google. So in the maven repository you can find the servlet dependency, which also table. I'm going to take the 3.0.1 version. Just copy it and place in your pom.xml of the project in the dependency location. As soon as you place and save, it will download the jar file. Yeah, here in the dependency location. Now it will download the dependency of the servlet and the error will be resolved. Yeah, here we go. So now we can say that we did a very basic setup. So you can test this by running on the server. First you have to build the project by using the maven command maven clean install, or you can use the default setup of the maven plugin in the Eclipse. So here I'm going to run this successfully built var file on the Apache Tomcat 8.5. Here you can see it is starting. So it is a very basic setup of a web-based project. Now we can continue with this project to build any web-based projects with any framework like Spring, Sturts, or any Java web framework. If you have any queries related to this setup, please comment below. I will try to answer it.